Oh, wow. Good. Where are you from?
I'm from Milan.
Great. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, good. Welcome to your speaking test for First Friends 2, Unit 3 to 7. You already introduced yourself, so let's talk about how you feel.
Yes.
How do you feel?
I'm harsh.
Mm-hmm.
I'm happy. I'm sad. I'm cold. I'm hungry. I'm chatty.
Thirsty.
Thirsty. I'm tired.
Oh, I see. Now can you tell me what can you do?
I can catch.
Catch, okay. What's this?
I can throw.
Very good.
I can run. I can climb. I can sing. I can roll. I can jump.
Very good. Okay. Now this time, can you tell teacher what do you see? What's this? It's a pillow.
It's a pillow.
What's this?
It's a
blanket.
Blanket. It's a
shelf.
It's a water.
Very good. What's this?
Bed.
It's a bed. Now tell me, where is the book? In. Where is the book?
On.
Where is the book?
Yes.
Under. Under. Very good. Don't forget. Okay. Now, can you tell teacher, can you draw?
Yes.
I
can.
Good. Can you kick?
No, I can't.
No, I can't. Can you run?
No, I can't.
Oh, no. Can you climb?
No,
I can't. Can you jump?
Yes, I am.
Yes, I can.
Yes, I can.
Very good, Mia. Okay, now, next one. Where is it?
Kitchen.
Very good. Where is it?
Living room.
Very good. Where is it?
Dining room.
Dining room. Where is it?
Bedroom.
Very good. Okay, now can you tell me what do you see?
See a TV. See a sofa. See a plant.
Very good. Okay, now next one. Can you read for teacher?
I can
like the
bees.
I can
make
a
cat castle.
Cat castle.
I can
see. Very good. Okay. That's the end of your speaking test, Mia. Great job. Now let's say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, mommy.